prominent Indian journalist by the name of Gauri Lankesh, critical of nationalist politics, was shot dead in the southern state of Bangalore, Karnataka on the night of 5th September. Lankesh was the editor of the Gauri Lankesh Patrike, a tabloid described as an anti-establishment publication. According to the not-for-profit organization Committee to Protect Journalists, between 1992 and 2017, 28 journalists were murdered in a premeditated or spontaneous act in direct relation to their work in India. Lankesh is the latest addition to the list. These figures do not include those killed in military crossfire or while covering deadly assignments such as violent demonstrations. Among the major economies of the world belonging to the G20 group, India has witnessed the fourth highest number of such killings related to journalistic work, behind Mexico, Russia and Brazil. More worryingly, India features in the list of 13 high impunity countries where an overwhelming large proportion of such murders have remained unsolved, according to a 2016 CPJ report. Shocked by her cold-blooded murder, journalists across India and especially Goa held a protest meet at the Azad Maidan in Panjim to condemn the assassination of the senior journalist and activist. The protest was attended by social activists, writers, columnists and politicians as well. Hence, we asked them the question, do you think the right to free speech and those that practice it is at risk in India?
The killing of Gauri Lankesh is in the same manner as the killing of Kalburgi, Pansare and Dabolkar. The right-wing forces have been using killing as a strategy when they cannot meet the argument of the liberal thought. I find that the same people who killed Mahatma Gandhi are behind the killing of Lankesh. The fanatic forces are raising their head and are getting emboldened due to the current political leadership in the country, which has created hatred as a weapon to get the country's polity polarized. We must stand united at this point in time and see that such forces do not get emboldened.
राष्ट्रीय पाहण्यावेळी पत्रकार की देशात काय मोजक्याच पत्रकार बद्दल एक अशी व्हड पत्रकार म्हणून त्याची नामनास आशिल्ली ती Gauri Lankesh हांकां कामा वयल्यान म्हणजे कामार आसतना घरा येतना तांची गोळे घालून हत्या केली आसा. एक अत्यंत दुर्दैवी घटना सबंद देशभरांत एक इतिहासान दोन गेली वयतली अशी एक घटना दुर्दैवी घटना. पत्रकारांक सदांच पत्रकार वेगवेगळ्या माध्यमांतल्यान लोकांच्यो भुमिका लोकांचे जे अन्याय जाता ते आमी मांडटा पत्र पेपरांतल्यान न्यूज चॅनलांतल्यान. पूण पत्रकारांचेर जेन्ना हल्लो जाता अशा वेळाचेर कोण तांकां पाठपुरावण करता तेंच्या फाटल्यान आसता. पूण आयज कमी वेळान वेगवेगळ्या थरावयले लोक खरें म्हळ्यार ती कांय घटना हांगा गोंयांत जावंक ना पूण देशाच्या खंयच्याय भागांत पत्रकारांचेर घटना जावं हल्लो जावं कितेंय जावं आमी देशभरांतल्यान सगळ्यांनी एकठांय जावंक जाय. ह्या घटनेचो पाठपुरावो करपाक जाय. तशेंच ह्या घटनेचो निपक्षतीपणान एक त्याची चौकशी जावंक जाय हाचे खातीर हांव अध्यक्ष किशोर नायक हाचे कडेन मागतां की एक म्हज्या वतीन एक पत्र कर्नाटकाच्या मुख्यमंत्र्याक बरोवचें किंवा गृहमंत्र्याक बरोवचें आनी ह्या घटनेचो योग्य तरेन पाठपुरावो करून एक चौकशी जावन ह्या घटनेन जे जे सामील जाल्या त्या सगळ्यांक शिक्षा जावंक जाय. जर्नलिस्ट आर सपोज टू बी द बीकन्स ऑफ फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच एंड वेन दीस वेरी फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच इज थ्रेटन्ड बाय फोर्सीस विथ बुलेट्स एंड गन्स देन वी ऑल बिगीन टू क्वेश्चन आर सेल्फ as to whether we are really free, whether we can really call ourselves free.
Whether India is a civilized nation where one more free voice was killed started now. It's not the killing of one human being. It's the murder of the voice to protect democracy, to protect secularism, to protect fraternity in this country. And if you see the pattern of killing, from Dabolkar to Pansare to Gulbarga, and now Gauri Lankesh is the same. Therefore, friends, such killings is the message for us to come together, work together, and protect our country, protect our values, the values of democracy.
गौरी लंकेश यांचा समावेश करून ज्या पद्धतीने या चौघा जणांच्या हत्या झाल्या होत, ज्या पद्धतीने त्यांचा आवाज बंद करण्याचा प्रयत्न झाला, ही पद्धत जर अशीच पुढे जर चालू राहत जर या लोकशाहीन आमचा प्रश्न विचारपाचो अधिकार उरचो ना. लोकशाहीन काय म्हणीस, लोकशाहीचो अर्थ लायताना अशा म्हणतात की लोकशाही म्हणजे सगळी गुराढोरा, हे सगळे लोक म्हणजे गुराढोरा, जसे त्यांना आमुटतात तशा पद्धतीने त्यांच्या वच्चे. पण लोकशाहीचं मूळ, ज्या मुळाचे लोकशाही अवलंबून असा, तो मूळ म्हणजे लोकशाहीन प्रत्येकाक प्रश्न विचारपाचो अधिकार असा, प्रत्येकाक जाप विचारपाचो अधिकार असा. आणि हो प्रश्न आणि जाप विचारपाचो अधिकार जर आमचो कोण हिरावून घेऊचो प्रयत्न करता, जर तो आम्ही हाडून पाडपाकूच जाय, जाल्यारच लोकशाही आमच्या या देशात कायम उरतली. तुमका खबर असा की गेली 4-5 वर्षात ज्या पद्धतीन वेगवेगळ्या घटना आमच्या देशात वेगवेगळ्या राज्यांनी घडतात, पत्रकारांचे हल्ले करपाचे प्रकार तर सराईतपणे सुरूच असतात. गौरी लंकेश हिच्या पहिली बिहारात अशाच पद्धतीने एका पत्रकाराची हत्या झाली. बिहारचे चीफ मिनिस्टर आणि CBI चौकशीचे आदेश त्यांच्या हत्येच्या प्रकरणात दिलेले असतात. गौरी लंकेश हिच्या बाबतीत अजूनपर्यंत कर्नाटक सरकारान चौकशी करपाचे आदेश दिल्या काय ना हे अजून आमकां कळवना, पूण थंयसरल्या स्थानिक पुलिसूच सध्या चौकशी करता. पूण एका 4 महत्वाच्या विचारवंताची हत्या जाता. जे विचारवंत सदांच वाईट प्रवृत्ती, वाईट विचार, लोकशाहीक मारक प्रवृत्ती यांच्या विरोधात आवाज काढपी ह्या लोकांची हत्या जाता, आणि त्यांचे हल्लेखोर आणि त्यांचे हत्या करपी लोक सापडणार याचा अर्थ किती? हो जर मेसेज आहे समाजात अशा प्रवृत्तीकडे जर पावत की अशा लोकांना मारित झाल्यावर त्याचा तपास आहे ना आणि कोण सापडणार, असो जर मेसेज पावत गेला हे अपप्रवृत्ती बळावत रवतले, आणि तेथून आमका तुमका लोकशाहीचे विश्वास दवरपी मनशांक हेतूसून धोका निर्माण जातो. हो इशारो हे 4 जण जे बळी गेल्या त्या 4 जणांच्या बळीतसून लोकशाहीचे रक्षण करत्या खातीर हो एक इशारो जावन असा. आम्ही जर आता जागे जाऊना या अपप्रवृत्तीच्या विरोधात आम्ही एकठायपणेन एकत्रितपणेन जर लढो देऊ ना, जाल्यार हे अपप्रवृत्ती बळावत रावतले आणि लोकशाही पायदळी तुडोवन ही लोकशाही काबार करपाक पळयतले. हे जे 4 विचारवंत जे आज बळी पडल्या तांकां, त्या 4 विचारवंतासून 4,000 नवे विचारवंत तयार जातले, 4,000 नवे कार्यकर्ते तयार जातले. पूण असल्या धमकेक आणि असल्या कृत्यांक आम्ही बळी पडपाचे ना. पत्रकार व समाजाचो एक खामो, लोकशाहीचो चौथा खामो म्हणून पत्रकारितेकडे पळयले वता. पण आज प्रत्येक जो कोण सत्तेर असता, त्या सत्तेर असलेल्या मनशाक दिसता की पत्रकार विरोधात बरयता जाल्यार त्याचे तोंड बंद करप. लोकशाहीन अशें चालना. लोकशाहीन लोकांनी निवडलेल्या सरकाराक जाप विचारपाची अधिकार, जाप विचारपाचो हक्क हो लोकशाहीन लोकांक असा, आणि लोक पत्रकाराच्या मार्फत हो जाप आणि हे प्रश्न सरकाराक विचारत असतात. पण ज्या पद्धतीन ह्याच सरकाराच्या आश्रयाखाली, अशाच पद्धतीन सत्ताधाऱ्यांच्या आश्रयाखाली राहून हो जो अपप्रवृत्ती आहे समाजात वाटतात, आणि या अपप्रवृत्ती मार्फत अशा पद्धतीच्या विचारवंतांची, समाज कार्यकर्त्यांची, पत्रकारांची मुस्कट दाबी करपाचा जो प्रयत्न चालला, तो प्रयत्न आम्ही हाडून पाडूंक जाय. हांव पत्रकार गौरी लंकेश हांचे जे हल्लेखोर असतात त्यांना ताबडतोब शिक्षा जावची तांकां ताबडतोब तांकां अटक जावची आनी तांकां कडक शिक्षा जावची त्याच बरोबर जे आमचे तीन विचारवंत जे समाज पुरुष ज्यांच्यानी समाजाक दिशा जावपाचो दिशा दाखोवपाचो सदांच प्रयत्न केलो ते डॉक्टर दाबोळकार कॉम्रेड गोविंद पानसारे आनी कलबुर्गी सर ह्या सगळ्यांक हांव आर्गां ओंपतां आनी हांव तांकां सांगूंक सोदतां की तुमी दिल्लें बलिदान वाया वयचें ना तुमच्या बरोबर ह्या समाजांतले ज्या ज्या ह्या समाजांतले जे जे लोकशायेचेर विश्वास दवरणारे लोक आसात तेंची तयारी आसा ह्या अपप्रवृत्ती बरोबर झगडपाची आनी ह्या अपप्रवृत्तीक टोके वयर काडपाची संदी आमी दिवचे ना. पत्रकार ह्या नात्यान जी सामाजीक जापसालदारकी जी सामाजीक जबाबदारी आमच्या हातीन आसा ती सामाजीक जबाबदारी आमी योग्य पद्दतीन आनी प्रामाणीकपणेन आमी ती सामाजीक जबाबदारी पार पाडून दाखयतले.
Violence is a weapon of the cowards, the weak. Those who don't find reason, they will get into violence. This is what has happened in the death and the murder of Gauri Lankesh. It is unfortunate the stalwarts at the time of Pansare, Kalburgi and the thinkers are yet to be pinned down. This, I hope, doesn't turn out also for Gauri Lankesh. On behalf of our council, we would like to see the culprits called to book and the real law of this land be upheld. The constitutional values, the democracy is under serious threat in the present times. And this is something all of us should not just come together only on such occasions, but come for a long-standing discussion and deliberation for serious action.
This is the biggest issue of recent times. A voice of dissent has been tried to, bullets have tried to attack a voice of dissent. In the society, in a democratic society, the voice of dissent plays a much more important role because especially when it comes from media, it represents the freedom of expression of people, aam janata, common people. And especially here, what has happened is a woman, brave woman journalist have been attacked in her house and killed. And for what? It appears that it is for her outspokenness on behalf of people. I was reading in social media only that since 1992, as many as 68 journalists have been killed in this country. Out of that, 27 have been killed directly related to their work, that is their work of as a journalist. This is the situation. We saw in last couple of years deaths of assassinations of people, rationalists like Dabholkar, then we see Kulburgi. So now, after these two, three things, now it is coming to a journalist, a rationalist, an activist journalist from Karnataka, who had a lot of respect among people. I find in recent times, on social media, especially Twitter and all, the kind of trolling that takes place, abusive trolling, especially targeted at empowered women journalists of the country. I find that women in large numbers are getting very bold and brave, and they are expressing themselves across the country, across various platforms, and especially social media. Then you target them as prostitutes, then you target them as very abusive, filthy language, and now it is coming to directly killing through bullying. For me, it appears that this is a way of giving a threat, giving a signal that dissent will not be tolerated. Today, bullets are targeted at journalists. You can imagine what kind of situation will arise for a common citizen tomorrow. Because this is the signal, and this is the time when people have to rally with people who are raising their voice of dissent. Because that freedom of expression which media manifests today is not that personal freedom of expression, of that individual, but it is earned on behalf of you the people, you the reader, you the viewers, because courts from time and to time have extended this your freedom by giving it to us. And if people are allowed to target like this, journalists or rationalists or people who are standing with dissent, then this democracy will collapse. We cannot allow that.
Today, I as the president of Mahila Congress, I feel that we are living in a dangerous country. And I endorse Avimulla that I feel that we are living in a dangerous country, that is India. Because a very dangerous time is come where one cannot express or react to anything wrong. Today's right is considered wrong and wrong is being considered as right. I strongly condemn the murder which took place yesterday in Bangalore of our sister, journalist sister, by Gauri Lankesh, who was a crusader, who was an activist and an upright journalist. She was a lady by Gauri Lankesh, he fearless lady Ashilli, Kona Bhina Ashilli. She would always talk against the wrongdoings of the right wing, of the Saffron Brigade. Koni communal harmony disturb karta jalyar, tanche word kadun express karpak hi pahili Ashilli. I feel that she was one of the strongest critics of Hindutva policies in Karnataka. Because she exposed casteism against the Ulaitali, communalism against Ulaitali. I maka khantari dista ki right to speech, you know, freedom of expression, constitution, unta then nas dista ya Bharatan. Jashi eyes, I don't know, I fail to know where we are leading, where the country is leading. That a person, upright journalist like Gauri has been shot dead at a house outside. There are four murders which took place in the past. The activist journalist who really fearlessly spoke, like Gandhi, Dabolkar, Kalburji, Gauri. I think tomorrow it can be you or me. Those who speak against the communal wings or something, what goes wrong? Why this time? Kal ejas garant yon bailan varanda chare ikas malle. I think they feel that ek gaurik malyar khay tari ek bhay nirman datle journalist bhi upar lagtale tujhe bashin majhe bashin log uloitat te bhitle. But no, you can kill a person, tu munshak marpa shakta, but you cannot kill that person's ideas. The ideology start, the ideas you cannot kill. Here they feel that those who speak fearlessly, I think in India today it's become like that. Nobody has right to speak fearlessly. Kon samaj wrong asate right ulopak laglo fearlessly ulele zalyar, he is being shot dead. These common wings which jasa communal common wings jasa makarista, they are trying to silence the critics, and that is the reason she has been shot dead by Gauri Lankesh in 2016. Tine tweet kele tika jailin te gatille ya lokani ki tya defame kele mun ti satya uletali mun. And jenna 2016 tine tweet kele gelte varsa tine mhanle ki ye Modi bhakt je asa India, or you can say Modi bhakt ani Hindutva em pale tikre Hindutva karyakarta je asa, they want me to be arrested, they want me to be in the jail. Ye Gauri Lankeshan swata apun tweet kele, my life is in danger, and this Modi bhakt and this Hindutva karyakarta je asa communal wing sache, they are waiting for me to be behind the bars. I is courage, why this the, what is hurting more is the silence of Narendra Modi, jo amcho prime minister asa, pradhan mantri asa deshacho. Kitiya asliar, he is the first one to tweet on the internet. He is the first one to tweet, kasli natural calamity jao, kasle kona problem jao, deshat kitiya jao, vair sakal, bhair dekun vachun yeta, roklo tweet karta tu. Aiz maka dista, Narendra Modi, ki tuja Bharatat, आज गाव माता गाय माता यो सेफ असा, पण असली माता जो असा तुझो बहिणीयो असा पळय बायल्यो असा पळय ती सुरक्षा ना. आज खंय तरी अत्याचार झालो असा, एक ही हत्या जी झाली असा ताजेर महिला काँग्रेस कंडेम करता And we tell you, journalists, Baba Bhinyakni Samuswata, look at the danger. Let's unite as a force. Let's all be united and see where it is heading. Because if it is Gauri today, it can be you all tomorrow. It can be me tomorrow.